this morning at the end of the morning skate here with Stu Barnes up at neutral ice. Just that little spin block move in behind the, or off one side of the post to the other, and he worked perfectly there. Spezza scores! Didn't work so well there.
Held the puck, outweighs Turco, and the game is tied again.
He got Heatley earlier as he moved with rapidity across. Look at him, wait on it, get across, solid. Stones him that time. But as Spezza came wafting in, Turco tried to get this behind the net. Watch this move off the wall. Around Louis Erickson, protects the puck. He gets hurted a little bit, but obviously not enough in front of the net. As Janik couldn't quite catch up to him, and he goes elevation over top of Marty Turco. Everybody tried to poke check Spezza, but he's 6'3", puts the lank and lanky, got it around.